How are you?
How you doing?
Good. So take me through these last couple of days for you and just for the team in general. You know, how have you guys handled all of a sudden not having a game today? And then what's it been like for you personally in the situation? How have you handled the power and the snow and the cold and everything that comes with that?
Yeah. Past couple of days have been weird, to say the least. I guess it may be a blessing in disguise for us. We haven't had a multiple day break in between games for a long time. So we're trying to take advantage of that. Just a lot of time with my dog, a lot of time with her. The snow is nothing, snow and the temperature, nothing. I'm used to that. I grew up in the East Coast, lived in Chicago for a period of time. So this is nothing new for me, but it's weird down here. It's different.
All right, Coop.
Hey, Jalen. Just wondering, do you guys feel like you've been a bit unlucky as it relates to opposing teams' 3-point shooting, given how teams were not making them against you early on in the season, and now it seems like that they're making a bunch full of them, and it seems like that even when they're really difficult shots and when you are challenging those shots, that they're seeming to be made?
Yeah, I think it's how the year started off for everyone with, blowouts on both sides from a winning perspective and a losing perspective. The beginning of the season probably was going to look like that. I mean, it was a short turnaround from last year, or it was a very long wait for most or some of the teams. So it was a little weird off season. So coming into the season, the shooting early, it was going to be spotty. And now obviously teams are probably getting a rhythm now, regularly in the gym and all that stuff. So, hopefully it starts turning around for us. I mean, we have a lot of guys who work hard and can make shots, and we're obviously just a little unlucky in that area, but I know guys work way too hard not to be confident in themselves, so we'll be fine. But for a defensive perspective, we'll get it down.
All right, awesome. And Jeff?
Hey, Jalen. Thanks for your time. Just going back to the course of the last few days and dealing with it off the court, have guys been checking in with each other? What has it been like in terms of just supporting each other off the court? Maybe if someone was without power, offering a spot to stay, stuff like that.
Yeah, organization's been great. They've checked on us, not just the players, but I know they've probably checked on the staff and the employees who work within this organization. So they've been great at trying to make sure that we're okay. The guys obviously have been checking in with each other. Our group chat has been very funny. A lot of stuff going on in the group chat. So everyone's been checking on each other. Everyone knows that their situation, and just trying to make sure everyone's okay.
All